Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to change admin password in QuickBooks accounting software. Let's move to the QuickBooks software. Here, when I open my company, it will ask password. Just type the admin password here and click OK. Now QuickBooks is open. If you want to change the admin password, just click company menu and here is the option change your password. Just type the current password and new password. Type again new password. Here you have to select the challenge question. If you forget your password, QuickBooks asks the question and you have to type the answer. Which question you want to select? For example, I select the name of your high school and type the name and click OK. Now your QuickBooks password has been changed. Click OK. Now just close the company and again open the company. QuickBooks ask the login password. If I type here the old password, QuickBooks display the warning message. The username and password is incorrect. Click OK. Now type the new password here. And click OK. Now QuickBooks is open. I just close again. Close the company again. Now open the company. If you forget the password, you can reset the password by clicking here. And QuickBooks asks the question and you have to type the answer which you have given. I don't want to reset the password, just click cancel and type the new password here and click OK. Now you can change your QuickBooks password very easily. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.